Monday, we will have mozzarella sticks with marinara, corn, vegetable bar, fruit bar, and milk. Tuesday, we will have cornbread dressing with roasted turkey and roll for kindergarten, second, and third grade. Chicken tenders with roll for pre-K, first, fourth, and fifth grade, with cream potatoes, green beans, vegetable bar, fruit bar, milk, and Thanksgiving dessert. Wednesday, we will have chicken sandwich with chips, baked beans, vegetable bar, fruit bar, and milk. Thursday, we will have cornbread dressing with roasted turkey and roll for pre-K, first, fourth, and fifth. Chicken tenders with roll for kindergarten, second, and third, with cream potatoes, green beans, vegetable bar, fruit bar, milk, and Thanksgiving dessert. Friday, we will have mini pancakes with sausage, hash browns, vegetable bar, fruit bar, and milk. Now I'm going to give you your scores. The middle school preseason basketball tournament was at Red Bay. The boys' 7th and 8th grade teams each won a game and lost one. The middle school girls started slow but are working to improve. That's it for your sports and next week's lunch menu. More lines.
Hello, I'm here with your local news. Tuesday, October 22nd, a dedication was made at the HMS flagpole in memory of Mark Forster. Freedom Fiber, the local high-speed internet, received a new grant to expand their coverage in DeBoer of Winston County. The Haleyville Veterans Day Parade will be held Saturday, November the 9th. Lineup will be at 9 a.m. and the parade will be at 10 a.m. Don't forget to set your clocks back 1 hour before you go to bed Saturday night. This has been your local news. Now time for your weather. This weekend will be absolutely beautiful with a lot of sunshine and highs around 60 degrees. Lows around 35. Monday through Friday will be dry with partly cloudy skies and highs around 70 degrees with lows around 50 degrees. This has been your weekly Roar weather forecast. Have a great week and more lines.
This has been your weekly Roar.
That's all, folks.